What's up on another episode of Motivational Music Monday? I am your DJ today. DJ, wicked, 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 wicked. Shut up. All right, well, here's the deal. Motivational Music Monday, we're going to get an artist that to me motivates me, but I'm going to extract some ideas and concepts from his lyrics. So today we have the great American philosopher, the one, the only, what's his group called? Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch with their classic hit, Good Vibrations, 1991, yo, 1991. This track was cracking. All right, Marky Mark and his amazing lyrics is gonna help motivate you on this amazing Monday. Let's break down these lyrics real quick and see how we can make this work for you, you bold beauty boss, for you. It starts off like this, yo. It's about that time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme. Okay, boom, right there. Marky Mark just dropped it. It is about time for you to let loose. You know, I see so many of you amazing. You amazing bold beauty boss, right? And you're driving with the parking brakes on, right, with your business. It's time to let loose. You're amazing. You're fantastic. You're unstoppable. You are running a business. You defeated odds. So here's the deal. It's about time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme. Be heard, right? Be heard. I want to see you posting a lot more. I want you to be saying, hey, I got a post. Boom. You got some education to teach. You post it. Boom. Be heard, right? Come forth with your rhythm and the rhyme and have some fun, right? Do something like this, have some fun, but it's time for you to just go, boom, I got this. It is time. It is time. It is time, all right? So let's chill, right? Don't worry about, Wick, I don't know what to say. Hey, freaking, it's called Google. Just say, you know, one thing I always put is skincare concerns, common skincare questions. They'll give you 1,000 things, but I'm working on something for you for that. But until then, it is time to release the parking brake. Don't drive your Ferrari. You know, the Lord's given you a Ferrari. Your body, your talent is like a Ferrari. You're driving it like a Prius. All right. So, yo, it's about that time to bring forth the rhythm and the rhyme. I'm going to get mine, so get yours. I want to see sweat coming out your pores. Okay. He says, hey, Marky Mark is working. That fool is, I think he's half machine because he's always coming out with a movie, right? And all this stuff. And he's coming out with this and that. But here's the deal. He's going to get his because he knows he's working, right? So, but he says, hey, he's going to get his. You can get yours too, right? This isn't an either or world. It's either Marky Mark gets it or you get it. No. Nuh-uh. Boom. You can both get it, right? So, but he goes, I'm going to get mine, so get yours. You have to get it, right? It's not going to come to you. You got to go out there and get it, right? It's going to put in work and talent and just well, the next line, what? I want to see sweat coming out your pores. You got to work for it, girl, right? Here's the deal. And I tell people all the time, you know, they're like, wait, it's hard. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to do it. Hey, follow. It's not that hard. One, follow what other people are already doing in the group. You see people posting saying, hey, I got some clients. Hey, I got this. Hey, this is working for me. Listen to that and follow that, right? And then when you say it's hard, you know what? Here's the deal. It's hard to make a video. I'm with you, right? It's hard to not make the video and not make the money either. If you do the video, I promise you, if you start putting the work in and be consistent with the videos, you know, it's hard to do the video. It's hard not to do the video. Choose your hard, right? It's hard to take pictures of you and put them on social media. It's hard for you not to get business. Choose your hard, right? Are you feeling me? It's not going to happen unless you make it happen. I always say, it works if you work it. And you are capable of this and so much more. So again, step number one, you know, turn off, take down the parking brakes of your car, and then just be like, let it rip, you know, let that rhythm and the rhyme out. And next, you know, Mark's getting his, so get yours, because, you know, he's got sweat coming out his poles, so start getting warmed, right? On the house tip is how I'm swinging this. Strictly hip-hop, boy. I ain't singing this. Bringing this to the entire nation. Black, white, red, brown, field of vibration. Okay, it's time for you to bring this. Bring your talent. You know, bring your God-given talent that you worked for, that you went to school for, that you studied for. You've got talent with your hands. I can't tell you how many amazing, you know, bold beauty bosses I have spoken with, and you've shared some of your stories with me on how you changed lives, help people, you know, it's working with the skin, working with the face, working with the hair, working with lashes. I'm telling you, life changing. But you can't be the best kept secret. Are you feeling me? Do you feel me, right? Do you sometimes feel you're not getting the business, like, yeah, but I'm so good. And there's always somebody in a town and somebody else is getting a bunch of business and they're not even that good. You know who they are. Oh, you know who I'm talking about. And here's the secret. If you don't know who I'm talking about, it might be you. I didn't say that. I should edit that out. But hey, it's not you, because you're in this group. You are bettering yourself. So I applaud you for that. But at the same time, remember, right? You are amazing. You have a talent. You have this gift in you. Don't keep it a secret. Don't be the best kept secret in your town. Because here's the deal. The best kept secret is not making, you know, the money's a secret too, because it's not coming, right? So work on that. Bringing this to the entire nation, you know, bring it. Everybody should be getting your services. Black, white, red, brown, they should all feel your vibrations. Are you with me? So once again, to recap, Marky Mark, right? One, step one, you know, it's about time to bring forth your rhythm and your rhyme. Speak it. Be out there, you know, go out there more often. It's time. It's about time. It's your time. Yes. It is your time. Let's do it, right? So time to let loose. Parking brake, turn that off on your Ferrari, right? Whoop, whoop, right? He's going to get his. I'm going to get mine. So get yours. Get sweat coming out your pores. So it's time to put in the work, right? It's going to be sweat. It's going to be equity. It's going to be time. It's going to be energy, right? Put in the work, right? Bring this to the entire nation. Boom. Don't be the best kept secret of your town. Do it, right? And again, I'm here rooting for you. I'm here working for you. I'm here supporting you as much as can. Everybody within the group support each other. Much love, much happiness on this motivational Monday. You know, again, Marky Mark, break it down. Yo.